It's Monday. Crazy, right? Me on a Monday. Woo! Crazy times, though, right now. Crazy times. How's it going? Yeah, I'm trying something a little different, as you can tell. I'm playing the Touryst today. Been doing a lot of island living on Animal Crossing. I had seen this a while back, and it looked different enough that I was like, alright, I'll give it a try. It was on sale on the shop. Much like a lot of things are, I really do recommend checking out the spring sale on the eShop right now. Good shit going on there. But we're doing the Touryst, and already I'm like really kind of into this. I mean, it's kind of Minecrafty looking, but my thing right now is like, I want to know what the fuck that is in the background over there. I want to see like what this game's going to entail, and I'm loving the ambient sound right now. It's really nice. So. You might have me stopping here and there periodically and stepping away. Kids are doing homework, so it's going to be a little off here and there. So just a fair warning. Also, I got to readjust my screen a little bit here. It's off. One sec. There we go. It's centered. We're good. So let's dive in and see what the hell's going on here. Oh, it just throws you right in. Okay. Move, jump, and then there's a game. Oh! Okay. Yeah. Oh, what was the name of that show? I'm trying to remember like, who this reminds me of. There was a crossover episode with Murder, She Wrote. I cannot remember for the life of me what it was. Damn it, that's bugging me. But that's kind of what I'm reminded of right now. Oh, it's an air conditioner. I was like, what the fuck is on the wall there? It's like a space invader. Nice. Kind of funky. Oh, I got a coin. I'm gonna turn that off. Welcome to Touryst Island Resort. I need to get up there, huh? I did it. There we go. I'm trying to fucking find it. Roses on the bed. I think. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Oh, it's a fan. I was like, what the hell that was? Okay, the aesthetic is interesting. Okay, I can't get up there right now. I'm trying to go around. There's a sail. Okay. Cool. Okay, I gets it. Okay. I'm gonna check over here first. Okay. Weird. Alright, let's go check the monument. Tolo Monument. This monument belongs to the oldest preserved building, belongs to the oldest preserved buildings of this region. Okay. I guess I go... Oh, it's automatic. I don't have to, like, hit a button. Oh. Well, shit. Huh? Oh. So far. Oh god, there's a guy. It's a snake thing. Okay. Okay. Ibiza. Uh-oh, okay. Find 4 monument cores and bring me the old tourist on Touryst Island. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Oh! I guess we'll go back to the boat. Actually, I should probably get the camera. Something tells me I should get the camera. Sure, tell me more. Okay. Oh, okay, it's from my point of view. I've been playing too much Animal Crossing. that's too close. Let's try that one. Oh, I get it. I have to do the other monuments. I doth see. No, I'm done here. This is an interesting little game. Can't say I'm upset with it. Hang on, adjust my sound just a slight bit here. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. I like that sunset. That's nice. Oh! Also, there'll be more that way. Okay. There's a party. I don't know what I'm doing aside from dancing. I don't know, but what am I supposed to do? Oh! Oh! Oh, okay, there's more buttons. There's gotta be something else I can do for this party. Okay, now I go collect fruits. Oh, I have to hit it. I don't have inventory, apparently. I'm Super Mario 2-ing it. What am I supposed to do with this? Okay, coconut thing, I guess. Next. So far, interesting. It's different. Boom. Oh, I didn't see this. I have made everyone happy. I am a genius. Okay, so I had to find new music. Oh, hey. I guess now I can go into the ruin. Oh, there's a person over here. I'm gonna check that out. Oh, metal detecting. I wouldn't know how to check. Oh! Oh, I will find more. Okay, then. I will look around for the gold first. Aha, I think I found one. Changed. Tell you what, that distance blur is a bit much. Like, a bit too much. Oof. Oh, there it is. I see. And what are you doing? Fine, screw you too. I haven't really looked for more of those bottles, have I? Maybe I'll figure it out later. For now, maybe I can go inside. So I'm not gonna be able to get in there at all. Okay. Guess I'll browse real quick for some more stuff, and then I'll, fuck off to the original island, I guess. I don't know. call it quits on this island for the moment. Okay, back to the other island. Maybe I can turn in that picture. Maybe that'll do something else. No, I want to go. See if it'll take me. Nope. I want to see if it'll take me back if I ask. Okay, it will. No. Damn it. I swear I'm not trying to do that. I have a slight astigmatism, so that draw distance where it's all blurred and stuff is actually kind of hurting my eyes, making it hard to focus. So I'm gonna be a little bit careful about staring off into the horizon, I guess, a little bit. Huh. Nothing? Nothing. Okay then. I guess I go back to the other island and keep looking there. No idea what the fuck that was for. There's a way to climb. There's a hole there. Am I supposed to stop the party now, or like, what am I supposed to do exactly? Don't get it. What I'm supposed to do now. Okay. Hmm. Let me do the thing, you asshole. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I literally have no idea. Maybe I talk to the people? I learned something new. So wonder. I don't know, maybe I throw this? I aim and I throw? Maybe I get the coconut and throw it at the wall. Maybe that's it. Where the fucking shot, right? I can't pull this stuff out. There's something here. Yeah, I showed it. Oh, okay, I'm an idiot. It's okay, I already had it. Never mind, I'm an idiot. This has been my running theme on this channel. I'm a dumbass and take longer to do things than I should. Yeah! Down we go.
Wait.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no. I don't remember the other ones. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh. Cool. Oh. The fuck? Okay, that's good. Good. It's good on the save state. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, you're... That was not intuitive at all. Oh! Oh god. Damn it! Can I change the, like, I can't change the angle. Damn it! I gotta figure this out. Did it. That was a bit annoying. That's a hand. That's a hand. Oh shit. I transportated. I'm supposed to get down. That how?
Whee!
Okay. Guess we're sailing. I got the first core. This is an interesting game. I'm actually having a bit of fun. Magnum TI. I think that, if I remember correctly, that was the show. I mean, that's been bugging me. I think it was Magnum TI. I think that was it. I'll have to look. My curiosity is getting me. Magnum P.I. Magnum P.I. Yep, Magnum P.I. I was saying T for some reason, it's P. Whew. Okay, now my brain doesn't have to worry. Nope. You don't have any items still for me to buy. Lazy son of a beach. Centaurin. So that's our next destination. The fish! The fisher, fisher, fisher. Oh. I don't know why I do that. It's a weird Monty Python habit. Dude, I figured you'd have something. I got gold. I has coinage. I have currency. You got me nothing to buy. Santorini.